children first. Good.
He's
still in the passenger.
I don't know.
Oh yeah, wait, here I go.
Go, get in there.
Mama!
Kids, let grandma
take grandma to the stage.
Mama, I can help you.
Here, Kristen.
Mama's here. She's here. Come here. Oh, yeah, here. Mommy.
Grandma, here.
Grandma!
Open the stage, Mama!
Ladies and gentlemen, Ma'ave Inu Sisi. Absolutely amazing. Thank you. Absolutely a phenomenal time, and nothing short of amazing. This woman has endured a lot, and she's given birth to many amazing children that have thrown her, with the help of the community and with the help of family members, we've thrown this party for you, Mom. This is an appreciation of you turning 60 years young. We love you. We absolutely adore you. And as you can see on the faces of many people here and your children, that we absolutely love you. And everybody, would you join in with me and say happy birthday to my mom? Happy birthday. I don't want to do this, but I must, because it's our 60th birthday. I'm going to hand her the microphone.
Speech.
First of all, I want to give God the glory and all the praise for all these wonderful things He's done in our life over here. But before we go further, today we were so... I want to kill George. So the whole weekend. So I don't know what the heck is going on. I take off about 3-4 o'clock this morning. Then my sister ready to call to Honolulu to see my grandkids. And all my grandkids just offered to me up because I was through a piece of animal. And one of my kids go back and pick up dad. He's already this and dad is limping, walking all over. I said, daddy limping and all over. I didn't know what's going on. I look at him, what is going on? I don't know. What else we gotta do? I don't know. I say, thank you, hon. Love you. But furthermore, thank you, my community. Thank you, my brothers and sisters. And most of all, thank you to my children, my grandchildren. I don't love my kids, but I love my grandchildren. I am my kid from